गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर CCNA 2003-01 सीरीज। वी हैव कवर्ड मैनी टॉपिक ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ नेटवर्क फंडामेंटल्स। नाउ टुडेज टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज रोल एंड फंक्शंस ऑफ सर्वर्स, विच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, एंड ट्राई टू सर्च आउट what is the meaning of servers, what is the role and what is the function. Try to understand, look at this figure, how look like these server room. Clear? This is visible for everyone. You can try to understand what is server. It is just like resources. Any things here existing, just as physical computer. Yes, the right thing. Now, here we can say what is server. That means a server is a computer program. It is a computer program. Computer program. Clear? Or the physical computer. It is a computer program or physical computer that provides resources data services and programs. There are many things. That means a server is a computer program, physical computer that provides resources, data, services, programs. Who receives this? This is received by. This is received by client. This is received by client. Or other computer. Clear? This is received by client or other computer. Clear? That is the most important point. A server is a computer program, a physical computer that provides resources, data services, programs to the client or other computer. Now, then we can say that there is a role, it's maybe it has data services, it provides program. There are many things related to functionality, related to server. So we know what is server. We can say that a server is a computer program, physical computer, which provides resources, data, services, programs to other computer or clients. Clear? Now, then what will be the role? What will be the role? Role of servers. That means what it does? It does data storage, it provides data services. Clear? It provides data services. Then we can say that there is a many functionality such as web hosting. Web hosting, email services, file sharing, there are many points on the basis of database management, clear? Then we can say that there are many services, application hosting, application services, there are many things. Data storage and backup. Data storage. Data backup. Now, next point will be centralized management. Clear? There are many points. Sometimes we can say that communication and collaboration. Communication and collaboration. Here, there are many roles of server, such that web hosting, email services, file sharing, database management, there are many points related to servers data. Now we should talk about to understand these point with the help of, but it is a services. That means we always use emails. Who sends, where email services is happening, where is existing there. That means it some computers, maybe it has a services like email, maybe it has a services like file. That means it has a database about file, email. If we ask anything, then it reply and sends our file. We download it. That means file sharing, email services. If we browse anything, it gives reply. That means there backend there is a data, so we can know the information about these things. So web hosting, database management, application hosting, data storage. Without storage we cannot receive. If there is any failure, then data backup, where data is storage, that is server. Today man, there is a many things existed in just like a centralized management for one. There are many services there, but it has one server. Communication, collaboration. That means there are many things. These clients use these services and receives resources, data, services, programs, application, email services, everything used with the help of server. And server is a computer program, physical program. So we can say that there are many points which have functionality, which has a role. Then if we talk about functions, it is also happens for functions. What will be function? This is email service, email serving, file serving, emails, print services. If we talk about function, what will be that we can use the term? It may be web hosting, email services, application services, database management. There are many services which is related to function. That is also a role. It print services. Do you know there are network printers available? So we can say print authentication and authorization services also handled by server. Authentication and authorization. Virtualization services. Virtualization, that means enable the creation and management of virtual machines and allowing multiple operation system to run on a single physical server. So that comes virtualization. backup and storage also, which is the role and as well as functions. Do you know which company provides these services? Which company provides these services? Do you know? Which company provides it? There are many companies. IBM, Oracle, Rackspace, Microsoft. There are many things available which provide the services of server. In India, if we talk about, there are many companies, Tata Communication, Netmagic Solution, SIFI Technologies, Waveworks, EDS Software Solution. There are many companies available in the market. On the basis of scalability, we can look at these company services. Do you know, there are many points. If you relate this practical scenario, there are many services like DNS server. So DNS servers is also a DNS services. Very useful services. Clear? There are many, we can get many solution from the server. That means it is just security basis, high performance computing, content delivery, internet of things solutions. There are many things, print services, communication, collaboration. There are many services available on the server. If we know any point of this, if we know role, function, if we know role, then we can explore what is function. If we know about the jobs of server, then we can manipulate these things. So overall, we can say that servers are needed to provide centralized resources, deliver services, facilitate collaboration, ensure data storage and accessibility, enhance security, support scalability, performance in modern computing environments. It forms backbone of networks because everything is dependent on the server. If without server, we cannot communicate. So, sharing and caring is dependent upon receiver and sender. So, server and clients, the most important point which is essential. Clients just as end points and server, that both are essential for communication. So there are many services, there are many functions, there are many roles. If you want to enable organization to efficiently manage their IT operation and meet the diverse need of their users, then we need servers. DHCP services, DHCP server, DNS server, AD server, triple server, there are many things. Clear? Available in the market. Now, that is the complete information about server. Now, we will meet you in next video. Thank you for watching. Thank you, guys.